Hi, this is Tom Donahue, and I'm speaking to you live from Record Plant in Sausalito. And tonight our guest is Al Kooper in a solo effort. You probably first heard of Al Kooper as I did when he was working as a sideman for Bob Dylan. Then it was Al Kooper in the Blues Project, the man who put together Blood, Sweat, and Tears, and did some great singing on that album. He also was the man who did the first Super Session, if you can remember that, with Stephen Stills and Michael Bloomfield, and the second Super Session. He's the producer of the first Lynyrd Skynyrd LP, and he got a record company underway with a smash, which I imagine was no more than he expected. I always think of him, though, as the man who played French horn on You Can't Always Get What You Want. Here's Al Kooper.